But yeah. And the best part is best friends.
Ow!
Best friends.
I ended up liking it a lot more than I thought I would, and it's fun.
It's good.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so what inspired you to commit to this team?
Friends.
Friends?
Yeah.
Go? Okay. This year was my first year across the country, and I was really nervous at first, and I didn't really think I was going to do the sport. I thought I was just going to like work out and just like train in the summer, but then I ended up loving it so much, and everyone on the team is so great and so nice, and I love this sport.
Friends are very important, if you're not.
And food. You're interacting with like people. Like,
and food.
Lots of bagels. Cookies.
It's great to have so many runners have something in common. I always like the idea that if a brother and sister runs cross country, what a great thing to talk about years down the line where they're old and gray, and talk about all the great experiences. If you you look at cross country runners, it's not, they're constantly interacting with each other at lunchtime, after school, study sessions, they go out to the movies together, they hang out together. That's the social aspect, because they have something in common.
It sounds like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and live again. It's times like these you learn to love.
So, the one thing that I did not expect cross country was to make really, really good friends. I still know all of them, and then of course these two. And then all the little freshies, and then
Everyone. Friends.
That's the best part.
There's just all the great people you meet in cross country. It's like, it eventually becomes some kind of big, degenerate, quirky family. And it's like, I don't know, you just know everybody, and everybody knows you, and it's pretty legit.
Our team actually knows each other's names. And we're a family.
Why do you love cross country?
Because you get to be with your friends all the time.
It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these time and time again.
My most memorable thing was just this winter break. I was doing, you know, a usual 9-mile run. And just before halfway or so, after I crossed Burger King Bridge heading towards the high school, I noticed this other person who was running, you know, roughly 200 meters ahead of me. And at first I was thinking in my head, who the heck is that? You know, who might that be? And then as I started, you know, a little while later, I started to get closer, and, like, I was trying to figure out who it was, and after a while, I realized, wait a second, that's Forrest! Yeah, right.
Angelina, you said.
Oh, crap.
Hold on. Oh my god, there's so many memories.
Like, 4 years is a long time.
Like
lots of memories.
Like this one time at this one race, Alexis is sitting down.
You're not sitting there on camera!
What makes
this sport different than other sports?
It's awesomeness. I think the mental aspect is something to be said. Other sports have mental aspects like football. There's obviously a lot of strategy and play calling. But our sport, just simply taking your body further than you think you can take it. Other sports, that looks different. I mean, in a soccer match, yeah, you're gonna push hard throughout the game, but it's the team elements are different. In cross country, it is a team sport, but ultimately, it is you against yourself. And how far can you take your body? How far can you push it? And that's fun because every person has that opportunity. If you're in a basketball team, only five people are out there at once. Cross country racing, everybody's running. Every person gets the chance to compete against themselves, and that makes it special.
Everything that an athlete would put into cross country, I would expect that they would get some personal satisfaction out of the sacrifices that they have to make and the hard work that they have to put in, that they would realize goals that they have set for themselves, accomplishing things that they had never accomplished before. Mainly, I just want them to love the sport as much as I love it, to do their best, to try their best, and just every day go out there with a positive attitude and have some passion, and from that hopefully they'll take away an experience that they'll cherish for years to come. These are teammates that you've grown up with, friends most of your life, and they may be lifelong.